Danny Bible. On June 26, 2018, the American state of Texas executed by lethal injection death row prisoner Danny Paul Bible. His execution was the 12th in the U.S. this year, and the 7th in Texas. Bible was a serial rapist and murderer that became known in the media as the Ice Pick Killer. An ice pick was what he used to kill two of his victims. In May 1979 in Houston, Bible raped and killed 20-year-old Inez Deaton. She was stabbed 11 times with an ice pick before having her body dumped near a Houston bayou. Deaton was married and the mother of a 2-year-old girl. She was also the best friend of a Bible's cousin. For nearly two decades, Deaton's murder went unsolved. In the meantime, Bible fled Texas, but in 1983 he returned. In May of that year, Bible raped and murdered his sister-in-law Tracy Powers, her 4-month-old son Justin, and her roommate Pam Hudgens. He was caught in 1984 and pleaded guilty to murdering Hudgens. He was sentenced to 25 years in prison. Then, in 1992, after just 8 years, he was released on parole. Not long after, and while still under supervision, Bible raped 5 young family members. The quadruple killer then fled to Louisiana in 1998, where he brutally attacked and raped another woman. During the interrogation for that attack, Bible confessed to raping an 11-year-old girl in Montana and killing Inez Deaton 2 decades ago. For that case, he was sentenced to death on July 17, 2003. He was put to death in the state prisons in Huntsville. It was revealed that he shook throughout the experience, most likely from his Parkinson's disease. After being strapped to the gurney, and despite concerns that they wouldn't be able to find a suitable vein, Bible was injected with a lethal cocktail of drugs. As they entered his body, he said, "It's burning." And those were his last words. Then he took his final breaths and was pronounced dead at 18:32 p.m. Danny Paul Bible was 66 years old and spent 14 on death row. The state of Texas still has 229 inmates waiting execution. If you want to know who are the female inmates on Texas death row, there's a link in the description. Thanks for watching, and please keep your thumbs up. See you next video.